as a nice. You have to identify it as a life.
I'm not a werewolf.
Bodyguards, wake up.
There's a whole bunch of sleep talking.
Says a werewolf.
Do we have a framing problem?
Oh, look, she's smiling.
Dan, and one is John.
What? I nominate Haley.
One is for Haley. Second for Haley.
Who can kill a girl with a unicorn shirt on? Come on.
What's your defense?
She's not as innocent as she seems.
That doesn't mean you're a villain. In which way?
Vote for Haley. 3, 2, 1, vote. We have 2 down. The rest are up. She's 5. For 3 down.
And nuclear warfare.
That's kind of advanced.
Extremely advanced.
Rocket grenades?
I nominate
Dan?
Yes, I nominate Dan.
Dan is being nominated.
I'll what? Second.
Okay, this second for Dan. Defense, Dan.
What's the story?
You don't want to kill me?
Uh-oh. Well, you're dead tomorrow.
Vote for Dan. 3, 2, 1, vote.
He says he don't want to kill him, but usually means he's a...
Jazz just really likes killing me.
We vote for Austin. 3, 2, 1, vote. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. A different 3 this time. 3 down.
I second.
Jasmine is second.
Okay. You kill me, nobody will. Like, people won't be shushed. I screwed them.
I don't know why we did that. Okay. So she's nothing but a monster. She's five, different three.
Bodyguard, pay attention here.
I second the nomination of Austin.
The seer is life.
I know what you're asking.
Austin says the seer is lying. We vote for Austin. 3, 2, 1, vote.
No blood.
Austin is deceased. Werewolf dead.
So have you seen any other villagers?
Oh, yeah.
John's a villager. Anyone? Who'd you look at last night, John? I believe she's the spellcaster. So, one, two, three.
You didn't look at him, though.
Yeah, I haven't looked at him.
I think you're probably dead next round, so you probably won't be able to tell us who you see.
But the werewolf kept the seer alive.
I nominate Addison.
I second it.
That's a mistake.
It's just because, if not, it'll one of us
killed. It's a mistake. Taylor is being way too critical about this.
All right, we'll see.
He's trying to figure out who everybody is so he can kill him. Because he left the seer alive.
That's technically true.
So he can know who the last everybody is, because he doesn't know who the bodyguard is, and he doesn't know who I am.
Wait, well, who's the bodyguard? Just say it. Because it's one of
them. Three, two, one, vote.
I need to vote for myself or no?
Yeah, you
vote. Oh. I'm a villager.
John, are you the bodyguard?
No.
Straight to sleep. Everyone close your eyes.
Somebody's lying.
Let me lie. Got a werewolf. Wake up. Somebody.
So there's one werewolf
so
and two people left, so we have to get the werewolf. Yeah, it's got to be.
Zoe's a werewolf. I forgot to tell you guys to get a turkey once in a while. She made us not have a gone for it.
Fingers
yeah,
either her or you. Sorry.
See, everybody wasn't paying attention. She voted vote for Austin when we knew he was a werewolf.
Oh,
and I would have said something if I wasn't dead
already. I was right. I did not notice
but
that.
But yeah, she goes up, everybody else goes down even Austin. And nobody noticed that she voted.
I noticed that she went up and I was like,
yeah, I didn't catch that.
Yeah.